Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to show a solution if your USB device or flash storage is not getting detected. So in most of the cases Windows doesn't detect your USB flash drive, or if it detects, it has a clash for the drive letter name. So for getting our flash drive detected, we will use Device Manager. So we'll click the Windows key and R, and this run will pop up. Here we will type for Device Manager devmgmt.msc. here it is. So here is a Device Manager. We'll click on any of them and we will see here option button scan for hardware changes. In most of the cases when we click this button, Windows automatically get our USB flash storage detected. And if in case it is not getting detected, so we'll further proceed to change of drive letter. So again we will click on run, and now we will type here disk, and here's disk management. In disk management we see that it's a pen drive P. So here it is showing, but in my computer sometimes it is not showed, so because of the drive letter problem. So we will right click on this and we'll click on change drive letter in paths. Here it is showing P, and maybe it is blank or something like that. So we'll change on it, and we will choose a drive letter which we usually don't use for other devices. Let me choose it Q for that. We'll click OK, then it will give an warning. We'll continue yes, and we see that our pen drive has detected with the drive letter Q. So that's all. Thanks for watching.